Hey, what's up guys? My name is Sas and welcome back to another episode of Dirty Bomb Case Openings. Today we're gonna do something extremely stupid. So I've given them my money. They didn't take that. They didn't give me any good luck. I've done everything in my power to get some good luck. And now I think I have the one thing that if this doesn't work, I don't know what will. Wait, what? I could have sworn you said that before. Now, if this doesn't give us a cobalt, I don't know what will. You piece of shit, you just fucking lied. So I bought these, I don't know what they actually called. Bahut Yolokia? Something like that. Anyways, these are ghost peppers. Hot as fuck. 1 million, a little bit, some change of Scoville units. That is like the hotness. I measure at 1.5 million. These aren't the hottest currently. I'm shaking. I'm so fucking nervous. These aren't the hottest. I did want to buy the Carolina Reapers. Unfortunately, those are extremely expensive and very hard to come by in the Netherlands. And Jesus fuck, I'm really nervous. So what's on the program for today? Well, we have 40 normal cases, 5 expert cases and an arsenal crate. Not too much, but I did do a very expensive trade up a couple weeks ago. So we're gonna open all of that, but before, let's eat one of these. My heart is actually pounding like fuck. And the package is a little bit ripped because I actually wanted to smell it. So I'm trying to pick one but without like touching it, because if you touch your eyes you will die, you will literally die. That shit hurts, so I'm gonna pick that one. If you can see that, that looks very tasty. Wish me luck. Oh my god, I'm so fucking nervous. Dry as fuck. Nah, that's some good stuff. Here we go, first thing. It's already working. Holy shit. It's working, if you want good luck. Whew. I might actually die of a heart attack. Here we go, second case. Speaking actually makes it worse. Let's go. Silver, that's actually pretty good. I'm already regretting this, like major, big times. Gold, gold, gold. It actually hurts, my hand is actually shaking, I can see it. Come on, at least bang the cobalt. That's good stuff. Another silver. We are doing really well. Okay, I'm going to open a few just right up. Oh, Jesus fuck. Speaking makes it much worse. Because you get a breather in fresh air. Yeah, fuck the lads. Fuck all the lads. I'm going to grab some ice cream.
Oh yes.
Fucking iron. Oh, guys, this isn't fun. Do not try this at home. Fucking hell, man. Fuck. Okay, I'm going to quick open all the shit. Come on, cobalt. It's so goddamn fucking hot. Come on, we have even worse luck than last time. Fuck. This is 2 bronzes, actually. Great luck, mine. Look at all the bullshit we got, man. 2 bronzes. Did not try this at home. This hurts so much. I'm actually gonna play a game. I'm gonna grab some ice cubes. Sorry guys. That's because of the pepper. Do not try this at home, guys. It's not worth it. It doesn't work. Doesn't give you any good luck, as you can see. It's way too hot. Come on. That kill steal though. Like I said, if you just shut the fuck up, it's actually not too bad. But every time I start speaking again. Ice cube to the rescue. Slippery. Oh. No, I'm grabbing my mouse. Guys, also, I want to challenge Dirty Bomb, so if you're watching this, splash damage, shoe, pole, whatever. This ice cube is really, it's really nice right now. So splash damage sponsors me by buying, giving me some elite or expert cases. The next episode, I will give away one starter pack, the Down and Dirty pack, and as well as a fire on light coat. Oh, it's ramping up. It's wave 2, I guess. By fire and light pack. Giving that away to you guys if you leave a comment on what I should do next episode, next case opening. So leave some comments down below. It doesn't need to be like the very best idea. It's just I'm gonna pick like a random comment. Random comment picker, but do leave your suggestions down, and you can see in my inventory that I in fact still do have one of these. I'm gonna be on the toilet tomorrow all day long. Nice. Also, splash damage, what the fuck, did you fuck up something? Because the frame rates are so bad. This kind of, this probably will ruin my chances of getting actually some cases, but come on, medic, are you fucking retarded? So, to whoever's watching, at splash damage or dirty bomb, whatever you want to call it, give me some free cases and I will make sure to spend them wisely making a video on whatever suggestions you guys give. That was some. Boah. Yeah. These ice cubes are really nice though. Really, my jaw is getting numb. There we go. Look at the motherfucking frame rate. It is so bad. It is actually so bad. But yeah, especially Paul Edgewood, of course, the founder, owner, whatever, millionaire, rich as fuck guy of Splash Damage. He seems to be really active on Twitter and shit, following a lot of Dirty Bomb content creators and shit. Die, bitch. And that's a good thing. He is really listening to the feedback and stuff. So I hope this game is still salvageable. Salvageable. That's a difficult word. Salvageable. I don't really know, man. I feel like the last few patches of the Summer Squash have made the game. I don't know if it's just on my end or something, but the game really feels so laggy and chuggy, and I don't really know. Like, I tweeted out that you could turn off the this, the thread sync. That really, for me at least, gave me 100 FPS on average more, which is just insane. That's really insane. But a lot of people actually on Twitter said that it, you know, that by doing that you get a lot more frame latency. So basically your input, if you do that, it will be like a little bit slower, a little bit delayed. I don't know if that actually is, because as far as I remember, I always played without the frame, the sync, the fight sync. But I don't know if it's actually true. Come on, Bybage. Oh, the headshots on this thing. Amazing. I don't know if it's actually true that it is, like, increasing the frame latency, or it's just a placebo and I'm actually listening to those guys. The Molotov is so OP if you do that. This video is gonna be totally cut up, by the way. It's gonna be a really long video if I don't do that. But also, these are dried. I think they are always dried. Or they are the hottest when they are dried. They taste like shit. Oh, it's like eating a piece of cardboard. Hey, what the fuck? I'm not paying attention. Ooh, turn it! Not even one hit. Also, I can't really imagine that this is good for you. And the milk didn't do shit, by the way. The milk really didn't do shit. Die, bitch. And we got a double kill. Also, it's hot. Come on. I like the old D a lot more. Bitches. That was the most pathetic play I've ever played. But yeah, guys, that's it. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, give it a like. Leave a comment with whatever you want me to do next time. Whew, if this video gets 100 likes, that would be absolutely insane. Also, I'm very sorry that we haven't been posting a lot of videos. That's because we want to focus a little bit more on better videos instead of just pumping out like a ton of shit videos. Did that guy really went 0 and 17? Thanks for watching. Leave a like if you liked. Subscribe if you haven't already. And I will see you in the next one. That was cringy as fuck.